See, Vim editor is not installed in this system. So it says the program Vim can be found in the following packages. So if you want to install Vim editor, we can run this command sudo apt install Vim. Enter sudo password. So this command will install Vim editor. Okay, installation has completed. Now let me open Vim. See, it's Vim version 8.0. So this way we can install Vim editor in Ubuntu. Please subscribe my channel if you like this video.